हेलो गाइस, दिस इज पार्ट टू ऑफ पावर ऑफ अटॉर्नी एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू रजिस्टर और प्रोसीजर टू फाइल एंड पावर ऑफ अटॉर्नी, मिनिमम रिक्वायरमेंट एंड डॉक्यूमेंट रिक्वायर्ड फॉर पावर ऑफ अटॉर्नी. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रोसीजर इन्वॉल्विंग रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ पावर ऑफ अटॉर्नी. द पावर ऑफ अटॉर्नी विच इज डीलिंग विद द पावर टू बाय and sale of principal immovable property has to be registered under the law. So it has to be a registered deed. So the registration was dealing with the Registration of Act and Power of Attorney Act of 1882. So these are the two main legislative legal documents, laws which dealing with the registration of power of attorney. So second, now move on to the what are the requirement to in a draft. So power of attorney is a draft. It is a legal document which has to be signed by the principals, and there has to be a two witnesses, and it must advise to be prepared with a legal expert to who knows about what are the points which has to be covered in a drafting of a power of attorney. It has to be some rights and what are the right are transferred, what are the duties and what are the benefits given to the relation between principal and agent. In this case, the principal is the owner who transfers power to the agent who act on his behalf. So power of attorney draft along with an stamp, there should be a stamp paper which should be authenticated by sub registered of that respective state in which the power of attorney has to be filed. So the power of attorney has to be registered by notary department. Notary department in every district, there is a notary department which authorized a stamped paper which authorized that this deed, this document is authorized by law, and it will be exercised in a legal document in the court if there was any breach or in any breach of the terms given in the power of attorney. So the sub registered fixed when the deed goes to the draft goes to the office. So sub registered fixed and date for registration of power of attorney instrument. On the date of registration, when the date comes, there has to be both the parties and two witness who have a sound mind. Sound mind was defined under Indian Contract Act. Who has a competent to come into a contract. So it was defined in a contract act. So power of attorney also cover Indian Contract Act. At last, the government registration fee is paid in the sub registered office. So when any person goes in registration of power of attorney, he has to pay a sub registration fee which was given in that respective state. So after a week, when all the fees are paid and all the procedure accomplished, the registered procedure will completed, and the power of attorney can be collected from the office, from the respective office. So these are the how to file in power of attorney in the court. Now moving forward, a minimum requirement for a power of attorney. So the minimum requirements are as follows. The person has to be above or at 18 year of age. He should not be a minor, or he should not be in an unsound mind, and the next is he should not be declared an incompetent by court or insolvent by the court. So these are the three important principles which are required to form which requires the parties to be fulfilled to made in a power of attorney deed. So these are some of the conditions which has to be followed, and other things are which was given in this special power given to the married woman. He can be a minor, can be and also function the power of attorney can be furnished by her also. So the document, so the next aspect which cover in this video is what are the documents required by a party to register his power of attorney. So the necessary documents required for the registration of legal power of attorney deed in India are dependent on the state of government and their guidelines, as the respective state have their different documents requirement, and they give their requirement in the official gazette of their state. But some of the important or basic documents which are required to made in a power of attorney is the copy of the ID proof, the address verification ID proof. It required an Aadhaar card, anything voter ID card for the address address verification for NRI applying in India, the copy of passport is important for him to be giving his power. NRI mostly signed by the NRIs, so their copy of their passport is must. Few copies of power of attorney deed document are required. When the deed is framed, the legal document, there should be a copy kept with him. Passport size of both the party, principal and agent, has to be there with him. 2 to 3 passport size copies. Aadhaar card along with few photocopies of Aadhaar card. ID proof of two witnesses who comes in the court, ID proof must required with them when you go in that court for the registration of that power of attorney deed. And last is recommendation to carrying some money. And I recommended that you, when the party goes in court, they should carry some money, because it required some amount of fee to be registered by the sub registered to register that copy. So these are some points which must be followed by the parties as in requirement as a document. First is Aadhaar card, documentations, address proof verification, photocopy of the witnesses, money, and the photocopy of that. So these are some of the requirement to form a power of attorney. Thank you for all, and I hope all are you in good health, and please stay safe and in home. Thank you.